Oh, man. Looks like the Bears really do suck this year. Let's go.